Hello students, welcome back to my channel. In this video I am going to discuss about significant figures or significant digit. Significant figure will give an idea about how much numbers are significant in a measurement. That means significant figure means it is a number which is the sum of all reliable and first uncertain digit. So which gives an information about the precision of a measurement. We'll see about that. Then what is the definition of a significant figure? Significant figure is a number which is the sum of reliable digit and uncertain first uncertain digit in a measurement. Okay, this is to be the significant figure. Significant figure is a number which is the sum of reliable digit and first uncertain digit in a measurable. Okay, you may be talked about what is reliable digit. Reliable digit means the value of that digit is to be sure. That means it is not to be possible, it is not to be changed in other measurement. Uncertain digit means the value is not to be sure. That means we will see. Okay, so if a person is measuring the length of this pen, it is to be, they have to be measuring 9.62 centimeter. So any other person may measure, this may come to what, 9.63, it may be 9.63, may be chances of another person may measure 9.61. but you see that this and these two digit value is not to be changing. This 9 and 6 value is to be constant. Okay, there may be a chance to comes the changes only in the last digit. These two digits are, we will call it as reliable digit. This one is the uncertain digit. Okay. For this measurement, what is the significant figure for this? These all the three measurement significant figure. Figure is how much? Significant figure is the sum of the reliable digit and first uncertain digit. How many reliable digit? 1, 2. 2 reliable digit plus 1 uncertain digit. That is this. So totally 3. Okay. 3 is the significant figure for this one. Okay. And another person. One more example. This is a top. Is measuring. Other example, in that 2.1 pivot, one set, it may come to be, any other person may measure, it may come to 2.2 and it may come to 2.4. Okay, so from this you see that these two is to be constant. This value, the long, these value is to be changes. So here This 2 is a reliable digit. And this is a uncertain digit. That means the value is not to be sure. It may possible to change. That is a uncertain digit. What is the significant figure of these measurement? Figure is 2. Okay, significant figure is 2. For this measurements, we got the significant figure is 3. Okay, the significant figure while you give the precision of a measurement, how it will give the precision of a measurement? You see here, what is the least count of all these measurements? LC is how much is coming? The LC of this, all these measurements. Here the least count is 0.01 centimeter is the least count. Okay, and the least count is smaller, so the significant figure is 3 here. So here what is the least count? Least count is how much is coming? 0.1 centimeter. Previous itself we already studied, if the least count is smaller, the precision is to be higher. From this, which value having least count? This is the least count. So this having high precision. This we can easily understand the number. You see the number? Here the significant figure is 3. So the precision is higher here. Okay? This way will help to find the precision of a measurement by using significant figure. Clear? Okay? All the cases we are not finding this way. We are using a set of rules. By using that rules, we are finding the significant figure of a number. Okay, we will see the rules for finding the significant figure of a number. Rules. First rule is all the non-zero numbers are significant. All the non-zero numbers are significant. That means an example I am taking. So 2489. 2489. In this, all the numbers are non-zero number. This is significant, this is significant, this is significant. So the significant figure you will get this from this number is 4. Clear? Okay. The next rule is all the zeros in between non-zero number is significant. Significant. Where the decimal place is. Place, don't mind about that. Just if the zeros are in between non-zero number, you can see, you can count for the significant figure calculation. An example, 0.503. Clear? Here, these zero is in between non-zero number, that is significant. This zero is in between non-zero number, it is significant. From the first rule, we got it as this is a non-zero number, significant, this is a non-zero number, it is significant. So the significant figure for this is 6. Clear? Okay. Then, third, if the number number is less than 1, the zeros to the right of a decimal but to the left of a non-zero number are not significant. Okay, that is, if a number is to be less than 1, the zero to the left, that means you see an example, 0, 4, 5, 0, the zero, the zeros to the right of a decimal place but the left of a non-zero numbers are not to be significant. This are not significant, but this and this, these three are these four. So what is the significant figure for this four? This zero is significant because it is in between two non-zero number. Okay, that is the fourth, third rule. Then the fourth rule, the terminal zeros, zeros for the number without places are not significant. What is the rule saying? The terminal zeros for the number without decimal places are not to be significant. That means non-decimal numbers 2, 3, 0, this is not a decimal number. For the decimal number, these numbers, the terminal zeros are not significant. This and this is not to be significant. You cannot calculate. So here the significant figure is what? 2. Clear? Okay. Then the fifth rule is terminal zeros. For the number are significant. Okay, terminal zeros are significant for the decimal numbers. Okay, that means you take an example. 4, 5, 3 zeros. This is a decimal number, so the zeros are significant. This is already significant because it is a non-zero number. These, so total significant figure for this is 6. Clear? This is the first set of rules we have to be adapting for finding the significant figure of a number. Clear? Okay. Now we will see a special case. That means if you change the unit of a number, the significant figure will not change. That is to be an important condition. Okay? Not. Significant figure of a number. Okay, so changing the unit of a number does not change the significant figure of a number. Okay, that is the condition. It is always, it will satisfy. We'll check it. Taking an example, I am going to take 27.00. Okay, meter. I am going to convert this to what? Centimeter. That is equal to how much? What is the significant figure for this number? Is this is significant because it is a term, decimal number. These two are non-zero numbers. So 4 is a significant figure. Significant figure. Okay. Next, I am going to convert this number to centimeter. How you can convert? Multiply by 100. So 270.0 centimeter. Okay. Now this is also a decimal number. These are significant. So what is the significant figure? Still 4. Now I am going to convert to millimeter. What is the significant figure? 27 millimeter means multiply by 10. 2700 millimeter. Now this number is not a decimal number. So these two zeros are not to be significant. Only these two numbers are significant. So what is the significant figure? It is 2. It is not to be possible. If it is likely to change, the precision of a measurement is not to be satisfies the condition. So we have to overcome this ambiguity. To overcome this ambiguity, we have to use scientific notations, okay, for a measurement. Okay, use scientific notation. Scientific notation. What is meant by scientific notations? Scientific notation means any value is to be written in the form of A into 10 power B. Clear? What is A? A is a number from 0 to 10. And what is B? B is a exponent. This will be a positive or negative. Any exponent. Okay? This B is called as order of magnitude. B is to be the order of the magnitude. If you use the scientific notation, we can overcome this difficulty. We will see. It is to be overcome this difficulty. Okay, we will take an example. The same example will adapt. So, what is our example? That is 2.700 meter. What is the significant figure now? The significant figure is 4 because it's a decimal number. So the significant figure is 4. Clear? Okay. If I need to convert this to centimeter, use scientific notation. That means what we have to write, we'll change it to 2.7 into 00 into 10 power 2 centimeter. Okay, we are using the scientific notation. Still this number is a decimal number. So this, but the 10 to the power is not to be significant for a significant figure calculation. Okay, so still 4. If you need to convert to millimeter, what you will do? 2.700 into 10 power 3 millimeter. So the significant figure for this also significant, that is 4. Clear? Okay, this is the way we will calculate the significant figure. Now we will do some examples. General example, that is the number is 2.63 into 10 power minus 6. What is the significant figure? These 3 are significant. This is not to be significant, so 3. Then 0.03403 into 10 power minus 2. What are the numbers are significant? These are not to be significant because our third rule. This number is to be less than 1. So these zeros are not significant. This is significant because these are all non-zero number.
this 0 is not to be significant because, sorry, it is to be significant because this number is in between non-zero numbers. So that is significant figure is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? This is the way we can find the significant figure of a number. Clear? That's all about the significant figure.
Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe my channel. If you like this video, please put like and share.